My heart was stolen by a blind pickpocket in the deep city streets in the summer of 2012, and I never even saw her face. My dreams were shattered like a stained glass window. Jesus in pieces, I believe I threw a brick right through him, but my memory could not be saved.